Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Paul. Today I'm going to show you what 260 US dollars can get you in a very heart of Bangkok. Right now I'm at live at Thapa, which is only 300 meters away from BTS Talatpu station and the Mall Thapa station. And if you want to go to the city center, it takes you only 15 minutes to get to Siam, and it takes you only three stations away from Supan Thaksin stations, which you can access to the pier and Asiatique. So if you're interested in this condominium, I'm going to show you what you will get in 260 euros per month. Let's get inside that together. This plot, you can use the convenience store called 7-Eleven, which is very well known in Thailand. You can get pretty much everything around here. So if you follow me along, and you can see in the very back out there, you can see the laundrette. So you can use the laundrette, and if you want to wash, and actually at this place there is also a dry cleaning service that you can use. And I will show you to the next part, which you can use as a facility in here. You can go to the library, which I'm going to show you right now. In front of the library, and I will show you around inside the library. So the first thing that you can get inside this library, you can open the TV, and you can see a lot of like sofas with which you can come and sit with your friends and watch your favorite TV shows and the film here. So the next thing that I want to show you is just right behind me. I want to show you there are some collections of books here which you can pick some of your favorite books. And for example, one of my favorite book is this one. It's The Man in the Iron Mask. So I watched the film as well, and you can come and pick up your favorite books here to read. The next section. So as you can see, this library seems very vast and pretty like gigantic. So it can fit pretty much up to almost 20 persons inside this like vast library. And apart from that, like novel and nonfiction books over there, which you can read. You can also read like some cartoons here. And what I really like about this area is really quiet, and you can like pretty much come with your friends and enjoy this like pretty much like spacious sofa. And when you finish here, if you want to go to the next place, if someone wants to contact you and you want to go to the next place, right, it's very easy to come here, and you can like ask your a person who wants to come to contact you, right? So you can come here and ask them to meet you here. So it keeps the privacy really well. And the next thing that I want you to do is to go to the, we're gonna go to the swimming pool. So let's check out the swimming pool together. We'll be right back. now we are inside the room is on 10-4 and this room number is 330. So now the first thing that you're going to get inside this 42 square meters room is a one type. Again, I will repeat again, it's 42 square meters. It's a one bedroom type. So the first thing that you're going to get is sofa right over here, where you can just chill out and hang out with your friends. And the next part that you can have your food, it's just right here. And when you finish cooking the food, you can just come and eat here. There are three chairs which you can use with your family. And this room, I would say that it fits with two couples with one child. And if you are alone, that's even better because you can use all these facilities by yourself. And right here, right next to me, you can see there is a shelf here. This shelf can be this shelf is to put next to your TV. There's a socket over here which you can use to put your socket here. And when we finish, this is going to be the living room. And the next place, the next room that we're going to enter is the bedroom. So if you follow me, the left hand side of me, there is a queen size bed, which can pretty much fit in two or three persons for this bed. And right on the right hand side of me, there are two wardrobes which you can place a lot of like clothes inside here. So you can place pretty much all of your clothes inside here. So I will show. I'll open the wardrobe, and you can see there, like the place where you can hang the clothes here, and this can be the place where you put all your T-shirts and something that is that doesn't create a lot of creases when you wear. And when you finish, with this wardrobe, then the next thing that we're gonna check out is this is the part where you can read some stuff, and if you want to try to put your makeup in the morning. So this is a side table which you can use, and there's a mirror right on the right hand side of me. And right behind me, this is gonna be the view. So the room, the part that I like about this also the curtain here, this is a blackout curtain. So make sure that it's really dark when you don't, and the balcony is facing the south, so there won't be any problem when you won't be woken up by the sunlight anyways. So but on top of that, you can there is also blackout curtain you won't be disturbed from the sunlight in the morning. And the view here is pretty it's like very, as you can see, this is pretty panoramic. I really like the view. It's 180-degree view. There is nothing that that blocks your view. And if I look from afar here, and I can just see the giant golden Buddha, and Buddha is very famous place which people would go there. And just right beside, behind me, you see the bridge. So that bridge is the place where you cross to Talapu is well known for the food anyways. So if you want to go to that Tapa area, and it's very convenient to go there as well. And just this condominium, as like I mentioned earlier, it's very nearby the BTS station. So I really like this part that we can just walk like 2 or 3 minutes to the BTS station. And it's very easier to access to the city center. It takes only 15 minutes to go to Siam, like I mentioned earlier. So the next part that I want you to take you is the kitchen. So if you follow me along, then you'll see the place where you can cook all your food here. The kitchen is really a wide, and it's pretty, you can place a lot of kitchenwares and all. If you want to add up more like rice cookers and maybe microwave or some other like machines, whatever you want to place, like even you want to place air fryer, you can see there are a lot of spaces here. And the first thing that I like about this part this place, just like as I mentioned in other economies. And this is also the part where you can use the kitchen room, which can work pretty well. This will pretty much stack up all the, you know, the food like scent that you don't want to be disturbed by all the food, right? So, and all these parts, these cupboards, you can put all the things, everything inside, whatever you want. You place it inside here, so you pretty much you can place everything inside there. And so there's also the induction. So the induction, there are two inductions, which you can adjust the heat up to 5 levels. And when you come here, this room, as I mentioned, over 200 30 US dollar or 260 US dollar. So that's about like 9,000 baht. And the price is negotiable, by the way, because this room belongs to one of my uncles. So the price can be adjusted. And yeah. For 9,000 baht, it's not the final price, so if you want to decrease the price, yeah, we can definitely go down to 8,500. But yeah, so this in that price, this fridge is also inclusive into that price. So the fridge is from Sharp, so it's pretty good. 10 years guarantee as always. And if you want to place the washing machine, you can place the washing machine outside. The balcony, as you can see, the balcony is like wider than other condominiums, because like I mentioned earlier, the part here, there are two AC, right? There's an AC at the living room and there are AC inside the bedroom. And the material here is used from the red brick. So this condominium is really when it was built, on a really strong big red bricks. Unlike the condominiums nowadays that they use the pre-cash materials, which you know, pretty not like it wouldn't last so long for in terms of like this material will last longer. So the next part that we're gonna go inside the toilet, and the toilet is the place that I don't really think that is stand out compared to other condominiums, because the toilet is it has a bath. So in other condominiums there's no bath. Right? So, but if you want to take a bath here, and you can take a bath inside this condominium. And yeah, pretty stand out. Everything is comes with a Koto toilet bears. And also, now, as you can see, there is a bath right behind me, and you can pretty much enjoy like taking a bath. And it's very, very interesting that you can use like gift bath, and also it comes with a sliding door, so this will protect you if you don't to like you default to be wet, right? So you can use this protective sliding door. Alright, so okay, so when you finish taking a bath, and then you might place and there's a heater too, which has an ELCB, so earth leak circuit breaker, and that will prevent you from getting a electric shock. So, okay, so that would be the last room that we're going to explore today. So, like I mentioned earlier, this room belongs to my uncle, and this room is 42 square meters. It's only 200 meters away from BTS Siam and BTS Talapu and the Montrapa, which is the large convenience store. And if you want to go to Siam, it will take only 15 minutes to go to Siam. And there are a lot of food that you can pretty much enjoy here. Talapu is well known for the food in Bangkok. And if you are interested in this condominium, please feel free to contact me in the description box below, and also include my contacts on the left hand side here. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope you enjoy my condo tour, and I will see you in the next video.